In this video, we tackle the how to sell more and better products, ideas, projects, and services. I am José Manuel García-Lomas and Allen-Perkins, president and first consultant of the firm García-Lomas and Allen-Perkins, the ADO Corporation. In the life and in sale, everything enters in first place by the eyes, by the sight, and immediately by the word. Therefore, those two medias that can be expressed by image and expression are the media to which we have already made reference in other videos of our channel. And they are the key tools that the professional of the business world has to be able to reach his objective, sell more and better. Today in the business world, which is still a world where the relationship between people is still the key, the so-called social skills are increasingly valued, expressed in our video channel as the contact ability in short and long term. Example, the ability of the professional to be accepted as a person and as a professional quickly, and then after the first contact, continue to maintain and increase the high level of acceptance achieved. Remember the expression, you won't get a second chance to make a good first impression. When talking about the professional image in selling and negotiating, the question that arises is, what is the image that the good professional should have and give? And the answer, which is not easy, is the image that the client that you are visiting right now, today, expects from a professional like you. With everything that you represent, with your level as a person, with the products and services that you carry, and the company that you represent. Therefore, if everything enters through your eyes, take care of your personal appearance, your hygiene, your manners, your ability to be without exceeding yourself, adapting yourself to the client and his situation, making the client the center of the relationship. Being helpful but not servile, and showing that the client and you are at the same level of importance without forgetting that the client is the client and that you are selling, negotiating. And speaking of our expression, we are referring to our communication, which above all must be direct and simple, always speak it at the level of our interlocutor in order to be understood, which is the first objective of communication. In addition, it would be very convenient to train not only for our communication in the face-to-face, but also to speak in public when circumstances demand it. There, the techniques of oral expression, the public speaking, with reference to both the content, the what we say, and to our form in saying the how we say it, are essentially both to communicate in an excellent way and to reinforce our image in a positive way. These techniques are vital for our message to reach as I want it to reach, and thus produce the right impact on the customer or audience, as our communication is to sell more and better, which requires training, as these techniques are not improvised. All this will lead us to something truly essential in sales and in business world, which is to create, generate trust, to be worthy of trust to our client. I personally would love to negotiate with someone who generates confidence in me. The opposite will be very difficult for me. If we have achieved all of the above, additional but key elements to sell more and better will be structuring well the process of our sales interview, elaborate the convenient strategies for before the interview, and the adequate tactics for during the interview, knowing something essential, that the tactics in a sales interview is not a fixed thing, and that we will have to change them according to the situation we are living. Knowing how to ask and how to listen, remember that to say is not to sell, that to sell is to ask, to know how to ask, that you always have to be oriented to the customer situation, being a customer oriented and not a product describer. Many of these ideas about how to sell more and better are widely developed in the collection of videos of our YouTube channel. If our videos seem of interest to you, I suggest that you give a like and that you subscribe to our channels in Spanish and English.